Hi, I'm James Landau. It's the sixth day of Hanukkah and it's Christmas Eve. At least still Christmas Eve in California. In any event, this song is about the Christmas in the town in California where I spent my junior high and high school years. Yes, Moraga, home of St. Mary's College and Campolindo High School. Yeah, all right. So this song is called Christmastime in Moraga. I wrote it a few winters ago. Here goes. While we're shopping in Rheem Valley, it's cold but isn't snowing. Autumn's over, so the homes on Natalie Drive have stopped with the leaf blowing. There's a private Hanukkah party down at Sanders Ranch, and hopefully there'll be the goodwill not to close down that Arco branch. You won't find snow falling on the ground like you do in Scandinavia, and not many outside St. Monica's are thinking of the birthday of the Savior. But even if the Christmas isn't 1940s and white, stay a while, we still have our own Gemütlichkeit. So break out the eggnog and break out the lager. Ring up those CDs from Blink-182 and Lady Gaga. Pick up Calvin Klein cologne and purses from Balenciaga. Once again, it's Christmas time in Moraga. We'll be getting Zach some of the finest line of skateboards. Aunt Joanne will be picking up some of those ponytail hoarders which Kate hoards. For Danielle, the latest albums from Sia and Jewel. And the lava lamp I bought in Tel Aviv is enough to make Danny drool. You won't see snow falling on the ground like you do in Scandinavia, and not many outside St. Monica's are thinking of the birthday of the Savior. But even if the Christmas isn't 1940s and white, stay a while, we still have our own Gemütlichkeit. So break out the eggnog and break out the lager. Ring up those CDs from Blink-182 and Lady Gaga. Pick up Calvin Klein cologne and purses from Balenciaga. Once again, it's Christmas time in Moraga. Mailing and Nate are at the skate park riding off the fun box. Mrs. Russo's left Aegis of Moraga for her in the winter sun walks. The gales are playing up against Pepperdine will win, and Campolindo students have painted the rock to greet the new year in. You won't find snow falling on the ground like you do in Scandinavia, and not many outside St. Monica's are thinking of the birthday of the Savior. But even if the Christmas isn't 1940s and white, stay a while, we still have our own Gemütlichkeit. So break out the eggnog and break out the lager. Ring up those CDs from Blink-182 and Lady Gaga. Pick up Calvin Klein cologne and purses from Balenciaga. Once again, it's Christmas time in Moraga. If you're from Moraga and went to Campolindo with me, or even after or before me, like and subscribe. Spread this tune around. And if you're not from Moraga, ask someone who is to explain to you the rock. All right, Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah, everyone. You're watching Save Graduation. I'm James Landau.